Lord, no, we just. listening to the different rhythms that the artist, that the jazz artist was using, it was a little more complicated than hip hop. You know what I mean? So me knowing that, once I started rhyming, you know, and I had a couple of jazz artists like John Coltrane, Charlie Parker, and, you know, Miles Davis, Dizzy Gillespie. But just listening to the rhythms that they was doing at that time, once I got into hip hop, I tried to incorporate some of the rhythms in my flow. And one of the main things I should try to do is imitate John Coltrane's solos into my, you know, my rhyme style, man. So just trying to incorporate different rhythms that I heard coming out of now.
You're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. And it's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet.
I want you. two lonely nights. You know that I'm a mighty man, but I got a woman waiting for me that's gonna make this trip worth a while. You see, she's got the kind of loving and the kissing I'll make a man go stone wild. Now I've been walking for 3 days and two lonely nights. You know that I'm a mighty man. Now I've been walking for 3 days and two lonely nights. You know that I'm a mighty man.
Make a man go stone wild. Now I've been